When they were asleep, we had escaped. Just someone helped us to escape. I leave Congo because for insecurity. I was in Goma, North Kivu. My father was killed in South Kivu. I was returned just to for funeral for family. Rebels just come in. They take all of my brothers and others. We are going just in the forest. They take ladies and go with the ladies. They kill some of them. I miss my family, my big sister, uncles, because they stay there. When I was just to finish studies, I need to do many things to help us, family members, but I don't have that opportunity in my country because of insecurity. I don't have that the possibility to do so many things I want to do. I thank God just to help me to leave the country and to arrive in South Africa very well. I thank God for this.